Bollywood actor Randeep Hooda might have had some pretty steamy scenes with his co-star Sunny Leone in Just Two, but for upcoming film Bombay Talkies, the actor will be seen kissing Mere Dad Ki Maruti star Saqib Saleem. Confirming the news, Saqib said that he had to play a gay character in the film and both he and Hooda were quite awkward doing the scene. However, it seems director Karan Johar somehow managed to help the actors pull it off. Saleem, however, added that had it not been for Karan Johar, he would never have agreed for such a scene. Bombay Talkies is a collection of four films made to celebrate 100 years of Indian cinema, and the other three films have been directed by Anurag Kashyap, Zoya Akhtar and Dibakar Banerjee. The film releases this weekend. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.